According to a report by BizRate Insights, 59% of consumers use Google to read reviews on a business. If your Google business profile includes customer reviews, it can increase the chances of improving your local SEO, driving more web and foot traffic, and increasing business profits. The quality and quantity of these reviews are of paramount importance. But rather than waiting for customers to go online and post a review, is there a way to enable them to carry this out into the physical world? Well, the answer is BeaconStack's QR code for Google Reviews. A Google Review QR code is a type of QR code that lets users scan and post a review on your brand's Google Business Profile listing. Customers can quickly scan and share their feedback online and help your business garner more footfall and revenue. You can place these QR codes in your store and other relevant touch points to let your customers seamlessly provide feedback so you can receive the quality reviews you need. You can make a QR code for your Google reviews effortlessly. Here's how you can make a Google Review QR code using BeaconStack's QR code generator. Step 1. Log into your account on Google Business Profile, search for your business, go to Customers, Reviews, Get More Reviews, and copy the link. Step 2. Log into the BeaconStack dashboard and under the product section, select QR codes. Then click on plus create QR code to create a new QR code campaign. Step 3. Select website from the list of campaign types. Step 4. Paste the Google Review share link in the space provided and click next. Step 5. It's now time to customize your Google Review QR code. Choose a predefined QR code template, modify the eye shape and frame, add a logo, select a data pattern, and add a background and a suitable QR code frame text. Click next. Our video on QR code customization teaches you more about branding your QR codes. Check it out. I'll put the link in the description below. Step 6. Download the QR code in your preferred format. There are multiple options for you to choose from. Pro tip, use dynamic QR codes for creating your QR code for Google Review. BeaconStack's QR code analytics module lets you track the number of QR code scans, locations, and device uses. Take it a notch up by tracking QR codes with Google Analytics to receive in-depth insights on your Google Review campaigns, such as user demographics and behavior. And done! Your QR code for Google Reviews is ready to be deployed. Now, there are numerous ways you can use your Google Review QR codes to get the maximum reach. Let's look at some fantastic use cases. Small businesses. As a small business, you look for cost-effective methods to actively market your store and acquire more customers. One such way is leveraging QR codes for Google Reviews. Google Reviews can help set your business apart from others within the same neighborhood. It's the number of Google Reviews that your business has. To prompt existing and new customers, you can place these QR codes on your storefront windows and any print media, such as flyers, posters, store pamphlets, and catalogs. They can scan the QR code and submit their feedback to help increase localized visibility. This boosts your business's local SEO, aids prospective customers in finding your store quickly, and be convinced to visit and make a sale. Restaurants. According to OpenTable's research, 60% of people read reviews before going for a meal. Place your QR codes at the billing counter to help customers share their thoughts before leaving the restaurant, or place them on tabletops to capture customer feedback. These QR codes serve as helpful prompts to customers, letting them know that their opinions are valued. Not to mention the ease of use in scanning and submitting a review. Retail. According to a study by Power Reviews, 97% of customers check online reviews before buying a product to get additional insights. Place your QR codes on clothing tags, in-store signages, and checkout counters to grab shoppers' attention while browsing or after a sale. Using a QR code for a Google review in these aspects can aid your brand in gaining more shoppers and profits. CPG. Like the retail industry, Google reviews also help the CPG industry put their brick-and-mortar stores on the map. You can use a Google review QR code on product packaging to collect consumer feedback. You can also send a reminder email, SMS, or in-app notification 2 days post-purchase to prompt consumers to share their insights on your product. Educational institutes. While prospective students and their parents are searching for a valued educational institution to attend, one aspect that can drive their decision is a good number of reviews on Google. To achieve this, add a Google Review QR code on your campus website and specific points on campus. Existing students and alums can share their experiences and feedback online. QR codes for Google reviews aid people to make informed decisions on school and college admissions. Customer reviews are trusted 12 times more than marketing directly from the organization. It's known that authentic reviews from customers help drive customer acquisition. Receiving quality Google reviews, both good and bad, serve as social proof and provide transparency to visitors who find your business online. Want to know more about QR codes for Google reviews? Follow the link in the description. What are you waiting for? Make your QR code for Google reviews with Beaconstack's 14-day free trial and get ready to be discovered. The link is down below. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and turn on your notifications so you always catch the latest and greatest QR codes has to offer. If you have any questions about anything QR code related, we can chat about them in the comments below. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.